So we made it to Greece yesterday evening. We came by boat here in the dock, and we had a hotel directly opposite, as you can see, or I will show you in a bit. And today we're going to be exploring Greece. We found some nice routes that we want to check out close to the border already here. So let's see what we can find, where we can go, and how it's going to be.
Thank you.
our lovely room for today. Gjirokaster, and we drove up through some awesome little roads, which I probably will have showed you before. And then we spent a little time at the pool and are currently walking towards the castle to have a look there. Just had some ice cream in the old city center, and now we're making our way up to the castle. Just found the sign. Makes total sense. According to the sign, there's two tales of the story. The American version is that the pilot got lost in the fog, had to go somewhere else when he was on his way to Italy, and he landed in Albania. And according to the communist Albanian version, they intercepted a spy plane from America and forced it to land here. So, two tails to one plane. Even though it only has one tail. During the 17th century, this whole space was occupied by what Ottoman people were living here, and it was described as being busy with a broad street. Now obviously there's nothing left, except for every few years when the town Gjirokaster, or however you pronounce it, hosts the folk festival, and then this whole area becomes one big folk party. Beautiful traditional clothing and dances and nice ceremony. I'm currently walking through part of the ruins of the aqueduct, which was used to bring water from the mountains to the cities. These huge pillars, like a sort of a bridge, water on top. It is very beautiful. Just finished our tour of the castle. We're now heading back down to the old city center to get some food. Always important.